Hello everyone, trust you're well. This is Dupe Makinde. Today I want to talk about our calling or our purpose in life as Christians. Ephesians 2:10 says, "For we are his workmanship, created in Christ Jesus for good works, which God prepared beforehand that we should walk in them." So there's a plan, there's a purpose for your life. In Jeremiah 1:5, God was telling Jeremiah that before I formed you in your mother's womb, I knew you and I ordained you as a prophet. There's a purpose for which you were born. There's a reason for you. And you might say, I don't know, how can I discover? You go back to your creator. If you saw something in the market or in the supermarket, and if you don't know what you should use it for, what do? You go back to the person that made that thing, to the manual. So going back to God in prayer and Bible study, and you begin to ask him questions, God, what am I here for? And he will begin to speak to you. He will reveal himself more to you, and he will reveal you to you, yourself to you as well. So I pray for you today that what no eye has seen, what no ear has heard, the Holy Spirit, what God has prepared for those who love him, according to 1 Corinthians 2:9, God will reveal it to you in the name of Jesus. Because discovering your calling and purpose is about discovering your identity. It's about discovering who God made you to be. Have a lovely day and a lovely week. Bye.